WTT 99.5 Fairbury Beatrix. Powered by Nebraska Public Power District, who reminds you to always look up and look out for power lines. Old Red 99.5.
ABC News, I'm Lionel Moyes. Twitter has permanently suspended President Trump's account, citing its terms of use agreement prohibiting material that could incite violence. Impeachment, the House could vote Monday on a single article accusing the president of inciting an insurrection against the U.S. A White House statement says impeaching a president who has done such a good job would further divide the country. Reaction from Trump's successor.
With growing calls to remove the president for encouraging the seditious and deadly storming of the U.S. Capitol, President-elect Joe Biden saying
the quickest way that will happen is us being sworn in on the 20th,
and left questions of removal through impeachment or the 25th amendment to those who would make the call.
What action happens before or after that is a judgment for the Congress to make.
Dave Packer, ABC News.
Prosecutors have already prepared 55 cases against specific individuals who allegedly took part in the attack on the Capitol building, with more expected to be filed. The U.S. logging a record 4,000 plus COVID deaths yesterday. This is ABC News.
Liberty Mutual Insurance Company presents Lee-ho, Lee-ho. And Doug.